Welcome back, guys, to another Hitman Blood Money. This is a new life.
Great pace,
this is a mission. Oh, thank
really
you, sir. I'm comfortable in these clothes. Thank you for noticing and asking. Alright, guys. So, anyways, so we're playing Hitman Blood Money today. A new life mission. Here we go. I'm gonna pick this lock quickly. Because we're gonna take these tranquilizer guns. This bottle of ether. I'm gonna have to kill Witness, unfortunately. Witnesses always have to go. That was close. Don't want to equip our gun if we don't have to. Hope everyone's having a good weekend. I definitely am. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take out the dog over here, and the camera, and then first take this lady out too.
Excuse me?
Oh, I didn't know that, ma'am. I'm sorry. Sorry. Your witness. Put this rifle up here and load it with the darts and the ether that we got. And we're gonna take this puppy out first. So that puppy, you're not gonna die from it. We're just gonna take a nap. Oh shoot, we're not in the camera. We take the camera out quick. There we go. There's a camera. What? And just for fun. I'm gonna take them out too. Actually, we are gonna have a accident. We're gonna take the cool guy out too. Wait a minute. If he reaches down to go do whatever, I'm gonna shoot him. He's gonna faint and fall into the pool and die. You know, just accidents happen. You know, it's a hard life. My bad, you're right. Oh yeah, my bad, man. Let's go to sleep for some odd reason.
We're sending you down to the other end.
Come on. Oh, I guess he didn't fall in this time. He usually does. Yeah, I guess not. That was right. There he goes. Now he's falling into the pool. I don't know why they called it in backup. There's literally no reason for it. They don't know that I'm here. At least not yet. Oh, whatever, we're doing the traps. So, we've killed two people so far. Pretty good, right? They've called them back up, and they're not even gonna notice that I'm even here. Good night. Great FBI agent these guys are, huh? So I'm gonna have to lure this guy in. Somehow. I might actually use the clone for that. I'm reach it there. I don't want to be loud if I can help it. Come on, where are you at? Oh, whoops. I can't even see anything in the crow. They're on. That's nice. Yeah, there's another one right there, huh? See how easy that was. No one even knows that I'm here yet. Sorry, FBI agent. Didn't want to have to do that. But I'm left with no choice. Wait, he's a big cat. I don't want to be. No. Go away. Go away. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. I'm no one. So I gotta be very, very careful about what I do. I thought there was a way to sabotage this. I'll worry about that later, but in the meantime, I gotta get out of here. I'll just kill her right here. I know she comes in here. I wonder if I can sabotage the Oh boy. What is going on, my sir? Getting lost in here. There we go. That's what I need. Yeah, we got this piece of garbage. We're gonna take this guy out. He's a pedophile. The less of them we have, the better. Oh. Wait, yeah, that's right. Maybe I want to go this way. No, I don't. I'm just kind of going around in circles at the moment. The new vice president was sworn in at a closed garden ceremony at the White House earlier this morning. Okay. Mr. Daniel Morris is not the president's first choice. So I want to wait for him to leave. Then I'm going to make a bomb in his office. Yep. here with him. That's right, guys. What's the matter, buddy? That's right, that's what I thought. I know what you did. Put it back in the pit. As soon as he comes in and starts walking into the room, I'm gonna go in the other room, the room right now, which I'm right next to, and I'm gonna activate the device. Blow the bomb up. I might do that little man. I get it. New vice president sworn in. Nice gun.
The new vice president was sworn in at a Rose Garden ceremony at the White House earlier this morning. Mr. Daniel Morris is not believed to have been the president.
Weird.
Something's going on. Where'd that come from?
I know, right? So weird.
In at a Rose Garden ceremony at the White House earlier this morning. Mr. Morris is not believed to have been the president's first choice.
Now I'm gonna be over here to see where she goes. She's got the microphone.
The new vice president was sworn in at a Rose Garden ceremony at the White House earlier this morning.
Can't please in that, because someone will see me.
Is not believed to have been the president's
I'm happy. Go away, bro. Go away. And you'll be fine. So high. Come on, go down. I guess these FBI agents are getting smarter and smarter. I think she did. Ah, she did. The best part is, she's gonna come right where I'm at. And seem to work any better. Just like a true assassin. Alright. Time to leave. Oh, I had the evidence. Be a good idea. You're good. You're good. Don't look at me. I'm just a regular FBI agent, just like you. Turns around. Yep, the main thing they did not do is cover that entrance. And we're gonna nonchalantly, as cool as possible, walk right past the house because we're a normal citizen in this town. Mm-hmm. Traditional, high quality cooter, huh? Wong Yi Dong. Alright, I like it. And we're gonna get the heck out of here. That's a pretty good high score. 6. Okay, so we fired 16 shots, 8 hit, 6 killed 6 people, 1 first combat kill, 3 headshots, 2 bodies were found, no witnesses, but not caught on camera. I like it. My rating is the Eraser. Took me 17 minutes. Nice. Thank you guys for tagging along with this episode. I definitely enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed it as well. If you like the video, hit like. Smash the subscribe button, of course. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think. If you want to see me play another game, let me know. Leave me a comment, and I'll see you on the next one.